Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Kim and this video will be about why I moved to the UK. So for all of you who want to know, I moved to the UK so that my husband and I could live together in the same country. Prior to getting married, we were in a long distance relationship, but we knew that we could not continue on with that forever. So we had to make a decision as to who would make the big move. So at first, I was really trying to persuade my husband to move to the US. He actually works for a large company that has offices in the US. So I told him that he could work for the same company and just do a job transfer. I'm not really sure how easy or how difficult that is, but I thought that that would be a good option for him. Also, he has a friend or a good friend from the UK who lives in the US now. So that would be someone that he knows besides me and my family. But he was reluctant to my suggestions and he tried to persuade me to move to the UK. So prior to meeting my husband, I had never been outside of North America. The only country that I had been to outside of the US was Canada. And I didn't know anyone outside of the US either. The only person that I kind of know of is my friend's brother. I have a friend who has a brother who lives in London. So that's the only person that I know of that lives in the UK. But my husband, he is quite well traveled. He's been to several countries in Europe. He's been to the Middle East. He's been to Africa. He's been to Canada. And of course, he's visited the US. So I thought that he would be more open to moving to the US. And also when we would go places in the US, he would always talk about how spacious it was. So I thought that, you know, he would be more willing to move. So one of the things that kind of changed my mind about moving to the UK was that my husband's brother, I found out that my husband's brother was going to be moving to a different country and he left his car in the UK for me as a gift. So I was like, that's quite nice of him to do that. And so because the area where my husband lives is a small town, so it would be very useful to have my own car prior to moving to the UK. So like I said, that was one of the things that kind of changed my mind towards moving to the UK. Also, the job that I had at the time, it was a temporary assignment. So it was going to be ending soon. So I thought, you know, this job is going to be ending soon. So, you know, really, what do I have to lose by moving to the UK? You know, it would be a good life experience for me to live in a different country and to have a different experience. So I started getting more interested in moving to the UK. And so my husband and I decided that I would give the UK a try first. And if I liked the UK, then of course I would likely, you know, stay here. But if I didn't like it, then he would be willing to move to the US and try living there for a while. And if he does that and he doesn't like the US, then we would actually have to come up with a new plan of where to live if I don't like the UK and he doesn't like the US. I don't know. Maybe Canada would be a compromise, but we'll see what happens. But so far, I am happy with my move. It's still an adjustment, but it's still a good experience so far. So if you like the video, please like it, share, and subscribe. And I'll try to make more interesting videos, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.